Greetings, programs at Walmart looking for Fortnite to see if they got the Christmas Santa Claus furry. Let's go see what they got. And then we're gonna go to Ross. They got Star Wars on Ross, Black Series and Vintage. Greetings, programs. New Fortnite at Walmart. You gotta look at these little bin things here. They're in the at the center of the center aisle. So we got Sergeant Winter. Oh, that is cool. Look at that. It's Fortnite Santa Claus. And then, you don't want to be on his list. Okay, and then there's Doggo and Bundles, the white bear. Here we go. That's cool. She's got like a scarf. Bundle up for the battle. If you need it. So I actually asked the one of the toy people that I see around. I'm like, I saw him in like a red bin on YouTube. And she's like, no, we haven't gotten those. So I looked anyway. Oh, look at that. Just a big giant ham. Yeah, shout out to Dowen. Dowen did a opening up review of these on his channel last night. And so, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? All right. So, we got these here. Happy hunting. Fortnite is forever. Fortnite is forever. All right, I got a second one of these now. All right. Sergeant Winter. They got a couple of the furries here. Just curious how many they got. Oh, there's quite a few. The other one only had one, so I gotta get a second one of these guys. Happy hunting. Greetings, programs. New Fortnite at Walmart. Ruin. I have not found Slurp. I don't know how limited he is, if he's out, because I haven't found him. I got this guy a few weeks ago, maybe even a month ago, but I haven't seen him since I got him. Monks. It's like that old toy. I got this one about a month ago. I have not seen it since. I got this guy, springtime? Also, this guy, springtime, before 4th of July, I think. So these, but they don't show up very often, those guys. This is a new one I have not seen since I purchased this one. Oops. Internal Void. I like this set. It's kind of a cool head. I like that. Got this is from last year. This one's new. From the spring. I picked him up. Let's see. Yeah. Happy hunting. Greetings, programs. I was hoping to find a second one of the Slurp Bandolette, and I did. Now I can open it up. This one's a little bit wrecked too, so I'm gonna open this one up. Limited edition. It's got two heads. Yeah, there's actually two of them here. So, yeah. I don't know how limited they are, but I've found three so far in the last 3 months that I've seen these. I've got the monk, bought this one. I haven't picked this one up yet. I think this one's gonna go clearance. I'm planning on getting this one at Ross. Just saying. This one will probably show up at Ross, but I really like it. I like this character. Yeah. So I picked up that one. Duplicates. Yep. So yeah, happy hunting. Now I'm gonna open this one up. I'll open it up here. Happy hunting.
Greetings, programs. What is available during this Christmas holiday shopping season? Let's go find out what they got at Ross. We're gonna hit Target and Walmart. Let's go see what they got at Ross.
Greetings, programs. I'm at Ross, and they got a lot of stuff. I can't even walk through here. There's so much stuff. So I got a cart here. I love these guys. Got Shazam, $3.99. These guys, $8.99. I got Baby Yoda, $5.99. We got Andor again. So these guys are still at Walmart for, you know, normal price. Check out what I found here at Ross. Yeah, limited edition one. There's guys that haven't even found this at Walmart yet. I found this at Ross for $2.99, bro. McDowell, you gotta get, to Ross, bro. Get back to Ross. I purposely didn't pick up this one. Oops. I'm gonna pick up the Fusion or Perfect Shadow because I figured they're gonna be here. And I was right. Okay. And then, let's see. I also have this down here. This is back in. Around again after 3 years. I got this at Ross like 3 years ago. We got Darth Vader, Dark Times, $3.99. Check out this. I found this. It was like buried right here. $5.99. And Anakin, young Anakin, and another Andor, and then Kit. $2.99. And for you Warhammers out Hammer, they got a lot of Warhammer here now and then. Hold on a second. Okay, so I got this Fortnite Collector's Edition. I like Monopoly. I like collecting Monopolies. I have a bunch of Star Wars. I have a Battle, or no, a Halo. Yeah, $7.99. Happy hunting. Yeah. Greetings, programs. Another new Fortnite figure. This is one that I was hoping would show up at Ross. It's still at Walmart. $2.99 instead of $10 at Walmart. I picked up Monks last night. We also have this 4-pack right here. Walmart exclusive. This time he glows in the dark. Walmart exclusive. Happy hunting, yadar. I found, this is the Walmart exclusive.
for $10. It's like $40 at Walmart right now. Oh. All right, we're gonna buy one of these for sure. This is a great find. This is a really good find. Holy cow! Happy hunting, yeah, there. Greetings, programs. Just at Ross, this thing was $9.99 at Ross. Greetings, programs. Bill! We got some G.I. Joes and another Bill. We got two Bills. Hey, Bill. I think it's $2.99. One more Bill. This is number 13. Hi-ho. Greetings, programs. I'm at Ross, and they got some really good deals today. Midas is $3.99. We got the Alien, $2.99. It's normally like $15. This guy is normally $15 or $12. He's at $3.99. Good deal. We got continuing Fortnite. We got the Vault with Midas. Jewels. Get a better look at it here. Get a gold machine gun. Shelves. I like the slurp. The slurp barrels. The vault's cool. It's all still very relevant in the game. There's a ton of vaults in this season's games. So let's see how much is it. Here we go. $16.99 was normally, I think it was normally like $60. 32 it says on there. So we're getting that. They also have these little mini guys. I don't know that $8 is a good deal for that. I'm not gonna pick that up. Greetings, programs. They got Mecha Strike Commander here. This store. I saw them at the other Walmart too. They didn't have the Queen at the other store. Got Origin here. The Orange Origin. I do have the Queen at this one here. But it's not my fault that that one fell. All right. Queen. Man, it looks pretty close. Is that a building piece? A little mini cube. $27.97. A little bit pricey for what you get. I don't. It's a great figure. Just.
Greetings programs, Der Burger. Get her. Greetings programs, here at Ross, they've got the reboot van at Ross for $16.99. This is a $50 toy. Happy hunting. Greetings programs. Fortnite. Choppa. Oldie but a goodie. Here at Ross. $15.99. Feel the world with flame. Fill the world with feel. Happy hunting. Get her. Greetings programs, Ross. Beast Battles, the Wildlife Pack. That is a great price. The Wolf Pack. Happy hunting. Happy hunting.